So the next one I'm gonna show you is a plank. I want you to get down on your forearms here. Your feet are back here. The only thing that touches is your arms there and your feet. And I want you to just keep where your hips are completely aligned with your shoulders. Keep your core as tight as possible. You're just holding this movement. Good.